called Woke Up Happy. It's about the yuppie scum that took over Atlanta in the 90s and had cellular phones and like newfangled technology and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Monitors, please, for the bass player. We're going to ask a special friend Matt Brady to come up and he wrote this song. This next song is called No Way. So right at the start of this band. unexpected. Matt and I lived across the street from a really nice gay bar in Midtown. And we went over one night to get a beer, and this barback came out, and he's like, seriously, like that tall, and he's like, are you guys special friends? And Matt's like, no, we're just friends. He's like, So the guy disappears. He comes up and asks us again, I think you guys are special friends. Matt's like, no, I'm a good Irish Catholic, you know, none of that. So we close the bar, just sitting there drinking beers and talking, and at the end, Matt like leans over and kisses me on the mouth. And this barback comes running from an invisible place in the back of the restaurant and is like, I knew it! Special friends! So he's our special friend, and he actually wrote the awesome bass riff to the song. It's called No Way. Seven kids and like three surgical procedures on his bass playing thing. So, yeah. Thank you. myself, trying to turn the thing around. I count my assets on one finger. This one on a good day. Seem like the good times go and all the rest just linger. Lingers on. Brady, who probably has not played that song since 2002 or something. This next one called Good Girls. We like them.
Yeah.
Seriously, Ivan hasn't played that song in what, 18 years or something. That's crazy. Alright, man. Oh boy. I don't think y'all are ready for this one. Seriously? Alright, man. Well, look, when all else fails, do not say I did not warn you. Watching your moves, man. I watched all those little mic videos before I came up. Actually, I watched your daughter. This song gives us one song closer to the background.
Say it!
sweat like a mother up here. It's an all ages show, so I'm trying not to curse. Oh man. Yeah. It's all that Tai Chi. Oh man. I love it. I love it. It's... Oh wow. The man has no love, ladies and gentlemen, but he loves us. I don't know if that's an endorsement or not. All right, so hey man, real serious, real quickly and seriously. Sean already kind of did this, man, but part of the reason that we're all here is that our drummer that we've been playing with in Detroit for the last 3 years just died unexpectedly, man.
Wednesday night.
And then we kind of talked to these guys, and Ivan was here, and Matt showed up, and here we are. But, you know, man, thinking about Rocky, and John Nielsen, the guy who engineered our record, and I think, did y'all's record too? Yeah, man, just this song I want to send out to our musical comrades who are in the other realm. And dude, it's so easy to sell out, man. There's so much pressure on you to sell out, but just keep doing what you love every day, man. Whew. And you might be old and on stage and feeling like you need a chiropractor after this shit. Matt Brady gave me an adjustment once. You gave me a chiropractic adjustment once. By the way, shout out to Matt Brady, who wrote the melody for this too. Thank you. that had John Nielsen all over. What's Flint?
Yeah, you fix the show me. Jim's favorite song. So you can't. I'm not fucking old and fat.
I can't hold
it. And I still remember that.
Oh, man, that's okay. So this is how we met these guys. Now I remember. It's all coming back to me. We played this song, so we wrote this song, like most of these songs that we wrote just came out and then like, we recorded them on cassette and taught me the lyrics. And this one, man, I listened to the cassette because I was like, there's something magic here. And I brought it back, I went to Charleston for the weekend, went to the beach, wrote the lyrics, picked the best ones out, came back and I was like, you guys, this song is awesome. And they're like, nah, man, it's too simple. It kind of sounds like Jesse's Girl or something. Yeah. So we recorded it anyway, and then Lupo made it hide on the album where you couldn't even, it didn't even have a name.
Yeah, like an idiot.
That's what I'm saying.
Blame me.
So anyway, it was in Nine Lives, we're playing this, and this guy is down in the front just going, yeah! Hell yeah! You brought it back from the dead, so Tim Collins, I love you, man. This is a song about growing up in Flint, Michigan. Yeah. Hey, thanks for sticking around with us.
Two.
She missed woke up happy.
Oh, shit.
Started over here.
Yeah.
Larry?
Yeah.
Tim? You guys rocked it tonight, man. It was really, really special seeing you.
Vote for comfort is what he's trying to say.
I missed it. Love you guys.